Hi, Melissa. Thanks for sending your question to Snap Math. The rule is whenever you have an exponent to a power of an exponent, you multiply. So the rule would be something like this. X squared, this is just an example. So if we had this, it would be 2 times 3, which would be x to the 6th. So the problem you sent would be 2 times 1/4, which would be c to the 1/2 power. Thanks for sending your question. Have a great night.